The rainforest is a biodiversity-rich environment, harboring many venomous animals. These animals have developed defense mechanisms that help them survive in the jungle. In some cases, venom is used to hunt prey or to defend against predators. Let's start with the tiger snake. This venomous snake is found in Asia and is one of the deadliest snakes in the world. Tiger snake's venom is highly toxic and can cause paralysis, kidney failure, and even death. The tiger snake is known for its aggressiveness, and it's important to keep a safe distance from this deadly snake. Poison dart frog is found in South America and is one of the most venomous animals in the world. It secretes a toxin through its skin glands. The venom can cause seizures, paralysis, and even death. The poison dart frog is often mistaken for other harmless frog species, so it's important to be aware of it. The box jellyfish is found in the Pacific Ocean and in the coast of the Northern Australia, as one of the most venomous creatures in the world. It has a sharp stinger that can cause intense pain, swelling, and even paralysis. The venom of the box jellyfish is so strong that it can kill a human in minutes. It's best to avoid it at all costs. And finally, the last one for this episode, an ant that is found in Central and South America and is known for its extremely painful sting. Bullet ant is known for its extremely painful sting. It's considered one of the most venomous ants in the world. Its sting releases a toxin that can cause intense pain, swelling, and even a severe allergic reaction. Bullet ants are highly aggressive, so it's important to be careful when approaching them. To avoid being stung or bitten by these animals, it's important to take precautions. Avoid walking barefoot. It's recommended to avoid densely forested areas and to stay on designated trails. Wear protective clothing, especially boots and gloves, when dealing with venomous animals. And if you're stung or bitten by a venomous animal, seek medical help immediately. We hope you enjoyed our first video about the world's most venomous animals. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel to receive updates on the next videos in this series. Next time, we'll talk about other deadly animals you should watch out for. Until then, stay safe and avoid encounters with venomous animals. Thanks for watching.